Welcome. My name is Howard, and I'd like to introduce you to Splash Pillion.
We're situated and we borrow the basement of the Pillion Trust offices and outreach service for homeless people in Islington. This is the basement where we operate from, and we have been operating from for the last 12 months. This is where we sell our paint, and our painters and decorator volunteers work out of. Come in and have a look. So Splash Pillion was born out of an idea that we had whilst housing an elderly homeless lady. Whilst housing her and getting her the keys for her flat, we found the property to be in a real terrible state. And we had access to some cheap paints through the Forest Recycling Project. So what we did was we found a couple of our volunteers, we had a free weekend, and got them up to the lady's flat to regenerate it, refurbish it for her. That was how we were born. So we thought it was a really good idea if we set up a little project. So once we've housed people as part of their aftercare, we can go in and give them a clean, fresh and healthy home to begin their new journey. So what do we do here? What do we do here at Splash Pillion? Okay, the project has three aspects really. The first being that we sell recycled paint to the community and to those in need. These people might be referred to us through other homeless organisations or other aftercare groups. Okay, and they can buy recycled paint for £1 a litre, which is about a tenth of the price that they're going to get it out in the community. Okay, the second is that we take referrals from other agencies also of people who are living in social isolation, people who have just been freshly rehoused, people who are in a vulnerable state that can't do their own decorating. There's a criteria for those people to access our project. The other side of the project is the people who have been housed for a little while, who are in one of our other aftercare projects, can come along and volunteer for us and go into other people's properties and paint for them while studying for NVQs, painting and decorating courses, customer service courses. We have a plethora of qualifications for people. Now our dream and our goal is to move this project forward, to grow this project into another premises and see if we can get out there in the community and help a lot more people. We've calculated that we would need around £5,000 to rent and start up our project in a new premises. We've also calculated that we could probably spend about £3,000 on a van to get our volunteers out to jobs faster and more efficiently. These are the two things that we're really asking for to move this project forward. What I'd really like to stress is how important this project is to vulnerable homeless people that are moving into properties that have never had that chance before. It also gives lots of opportunity to our volunteers who are trying to make a way for themselves in the world. It gives them that sense of belonging, it gives them a part feeling of being involved in an organisation.
Moment, how can it feel this way?